At Maroondah City Council, we're proud to be introducing a new service to residents called FOGO. FOGO stands for Food Organics, Garden Organics. Maroondah residents will be able to place all of their food scraps into their FOGO bin, including meat, bones, dairy, leftover takeaway foods, and plate scrapings. Your food and garden waste will be sent to BioGrow, an organics processing facility located in Dandenong South.
We've now been operating in Victoria since 2011. We're now recovering over 100,000 tonnes of organics through our Ordish Road facility. We have over 130 employees and we are processing over 400,000 tonnes a year across the whole business of organics.
From May 2023, all household food and garden waste that is sent to BioGrow will be turned into compost for use on Victorian parks, gardens and farms. We spoke to Sage from BioGrow to find out what happens to your food and garden waste.
At the Ordish Road facility, when a compactor truck arrives, so when a Maroondah truck arrives at the gate, we weigh it in. It then is reversed into the receival hall. The material is tipped off. We then pick it up with a front end loader and then we load it into our state-of-the-art processing facility that was installed in October in 2021. Once the material is loaded into the shredder, the material is broken down in size, but what it is a slow speed operation so that we're not breaking down the contamination too small. Once the material then travels through a screening process, we have a 60, 80 mil minus product that is actually pulled out. That component is very clean, so that then is ready to be shipped off. The oversized component through the screening then goes into a sorting cabin where we have yard assistants actually standing there and pulling out the contamination. The contamination ranges from plastics, glass, fabrics, concrete bricks, a range of garden ornaments, tools, you name it really. So we want to make sure that we're not putting those things in our bins so then we don't have to decontaminate it at our end. Once the material is then gone through the plant, both products are then mixed back together to form a homogeneous product and then is then shipped off for composting. It's critical that we're putting compost back into soils to capture carbon in the soils and also improve yields, which means that we're able to feed our community for longer. So we need to make sure that we're putting organic matter back into the soil so that we have healthier plants for the long-term sustainability.
FOGO is one of the many components of our waste, litter and resource recovery strategy 2020 to 2030. Going FOGO will help us achieve our strategic aim of halving our waste to landfill.